Today we'll learn how to add inverter in TSL software. To add inverter, click on AC components. From here, select inverter. Once you have selected your inverter, place where you want. Now you can see that we can change its azimuth as well as we can change its mount height. Suppose I'm changing my azimuth to 180 degrees. Now click on update. You can see that its azimuth has been changed. Let me show you in 3D. Here you can see the place where our inverter has been placed. Now, if I want to change its mount height, I click here. Suppose I want to keep it 3 meter. Now I'm updating. Let me show you in 3D. Here you can see that it mount height has been changed. Thank you. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel.